Yo, what's up, everybody? About to play some Street Fighter. Street Fighter 6 story mode.
Can I help you?
Let's talk about this.
Come back
I'm not
here, you!
Hey,
in game!
Fight! Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and lose so we get our health back. So yeah, I played a little bit. I got my retries and health. Energy drinks. So... I should be this direction. Trevor, the fastest way. We got some energy drinks, and we got retries, so we should be able to beat it this time. Hopefully we got the Chun-Li assist. I don't know how to... get it. I'll probably rewatch the entire thing. Yeah, I should put this mask on. Okay. Where's my shirt? I'm gonna make a mark. Put some UFC gloves.
Hey.
Another day for delivery. Bobro far doing a good job. Bow bow bro, huh? I don't remember making an order.
No way!
Wait, Mark Boha? I'm Onion Man. I am the Onion Man. You really came to my rescue, didn't you? Listen, just, getting us out of the way up front, but I'm totally fine. Really. Men gear goons brought me here to get this. Apparently they wanted to know what was on that data card too. There's zero chance of cracking the encryption on this without me, so... Plus, you know, I'm already sort of used to being kidnapped. Anyway, let's blow this joint. At first I was all pumped, like, woo, surprise, Xiaobing. But honestly, knowing it was you made... You made me even more pumped. I've actually been kidnapped before, believe it or not. First time I met Gigi was when I came to my rescue. What are you guys doing over there?
Stop right there!
speed, Ray. Yo, what the hell? Whatever, I guess. So, you're here to play hero and save the girl. Don't you worry, my friend. Hospitality is our specialty. Gotta have an appetizer before the main entree, yeah!
This fight is actually kind of hard. So I'm gonna let her do all the work. You do it. Oh shit. Yeah, that took a lot. What the fuck? All the crates. That's all of them, right? Better give us the Chun-Li assist. Frank! taking his shades too, this will not affect your base stats. Say, Mark. You've really toughened up.
Am I right?
Imagine we had two or three tough lurks like you fighting for lunks. Maggie would be running the city just like all the time, so can you imagine? Because I sure can. Trust me, you'll be back. Things were searching for you and me. Things are different. Okay, Chinatown back there, figured out. See you soon. Feet without taking any damage. Food top. Defeat in 9 seconds or less. Fuck. Come on, stop doing that. Cool, we got like a Kung Fu shirt. Thank you. running out of like flip flops or something. See if I take any damage, right? Fuck, come on, man. Before this bell is key, never forget this. I'll give her this bear.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. I'm sure I put a lot of time into this. That's a lot thoughtful for you. That's very thoughtful of you. Who sells the flip-flops? Mark. Hey. You know, it's weird. I found myself thinking about this all the time. World. When you first showed up, you just wanted to talk to Gigi about the nature of strength. Such a simple starting point, and now you've been wrapped up in all sorts of stuff.
Yeah.
From Eastern perspective, it looks like fate is at work here. We're all connected in a way or another. So I had to guess fate has more in store for us going forward. That being said, to think that this is where it all ties together. Yeah, decrypting the data card landed me to a shiny nugget. Ever hear of Shadaloo? There were evil crime syndicate that Gigi spent practically her entire life chasing after. I helped her too, and together we were finally able to bring them down, or at least we thought we did. Sounds like Shadaloo remnants are still out there, plotting who knows what. They're probably behind the incident this time, lurking in the shadows.
Give me a break.
Why does it always have to be Shadaloo? They kidnapped me when I was little too. Fate is funny like that. Anyway, that's pretty much the long short story. I'm gonna crack this one wide open. I'll keep on keeping on, and I'll let you know if I find anything. Excuse me. Bosch, nice shell. Resistance. Good starting point. Do you have any health? Wait, what is that? Search for Kainan.
Cap. I can take a stand and all. Listen to the chatter of any of
I shall. I did play a little bit of this, so I explored this area a little bit. Oh shit, okay, I guess we're fighting this one.
Nothing but a dirty little pickpocket.
He's lying! I would never do such a thing!
Yue?
Shut your mouth, brat. Let's go!
No!
Damn! You dumb kid!
Hitman. Thanks so much for rescuing me. There sure have been a lot of spooky looking people around here. I'm Yue? Yua? I'm gonna say Yue. I can't do much to repay you, but if you have any questions about the city, just ask.
Oh.
Where's this at? You're wondering about this person. Well, I don't know where they are exactly, but I know someone who probably does. Asking around the natural landlords. Oh shit, I'm all fucked up. You're welcome, kid, but I'm fucked. What is it? Pants? They have the slippers, right?
Again.
Oops, I'm knocking down there. Oh, they got the flip-flops. 3,000 dollars. I think this is more suitable. Hit 20 kicks? Jeez. Windbreaker. Oh, that's cool. Defeated with 80% or more vitality remaining. I want that Windbreaker. How this jacket looks. That's cool. Looks a little too hot for this though. There you go. I think I fit the location, right? We got donkeys. Those are donkeys, right? Oh, hell no. Oh, fuck these guys. Elixir. What the? Hold up. How do you use that elixir? It'd be pretty awesome to visit like a country, you know, something like India, like this place. Prepaid card, get knocked down by this point. Get knocked down by the fuck. Ping. What the? Oh, you got me. Oh, what the fuck? Down. guy's level 45. Can I help you? Junipir, the Resistance? Listen, I gotta keep this one on download, but the watchword is Sonson. I thought I changed color on these. Too hot. It's too humid over here. Password is Sonson. The password is nipple. We got a bag of chips. Shit, am I headed the right way? Everybody wants to beat me up, what the fuck? Skirt. Ryan. Resistance Kadawana. Bingo. Pig's name is Tonton. Glad we're on the same page. The next watchword is some spicy tandoori chicken. Some spicy tandoori chicken. I don't exactly love traveling abroad, but this country's a hoot. The blend of tradition and technology is a catnip to me. I have national specific lesson plans, so let's get this started. Just let me know when you're ready. What the fuck? 55 if you bikini top. What the hell are you guys watching? So there's a ninja waving flags on Hero saying that they're built and made. Oh no! Resistance, Mi'kmaq. Hit with one cross-up attack. That was the password. Don't need any chicken. That was the watchword. Alright, so yeah. Next. So then, graffiti. Hit with one cross-up attack. Dog. Oh my, come on, man. I ain't trying to fight nobody right now. If I didn't know any better, I'd almost think you were snooping around for info on the resistance. Man. Damn, this is got 33. Alright, we use one. Hold on, have you heard about us from UA? I guess it's safe to tell you then. Talk to the guy who originally showed you around here and say I'm in over my head. I have no idea how to get back up here, so I fast traveled. Where's Dulcim at? Dulcim.
Hey.
Juniper. I keep saying, it sounds like Jupiter. I'm in over my head. Yeah, I often hear that from visitors. Okay, the next meeting spot will be the city. Go ahead over there. No! Bosch, Shadaloo, fighting arena, resistance. Power-related, dangerous, side effects, kill ya. He's probably long dead by now. Fuck! Come on, man! Thank you. fuck? Energy drink. Everybody wants to just kick my ass over here. Frank! I have no idea where the city is. Trying to use any of my health, man. I gotta go. So it was you. I heard someone was digging for info about the resistance. You watch. I was forced to test you. You ignored a warning I gave you. In fact, you did the opposite of what I told you. But now that you're here, we cannot have our plans impeded. I'll report this to Kalima, leader of the resistance. Wait until further contact. Evac Jim, thanks for following. How's it going? I'm sorry. He told me if anyone showed up about asking for Kalima, I should tell them to go to the lowlands. Actually, I was wondering, Mark Loha. How's it going, Evac Jim? How you doing? What's up, man? Do you know Bosch? Please, if you know anything about him, where he went, please tell me. He was friends with those people too. But Ramancho won't tell me anything. How we doing? Please, if you know anything, please tell me. Energy? No, it's not it. Okay, so... Yo, man. Evac Jim. Alright, we don't have any current mission. Go up this ladder. I got a message. It's me, Onion Head. Perfect timing. Lowlands. attorney soon. Shadaloo remnants. Mind scoping it out. We got a bag of chips. Honestly, just be skimming those text messages. So we gotta go to the lowlands. That guy's crazy powerful. Oh no, Man, this guy's trying to jump me. Damn it, he got me. Discord. That's cool, man. Just trying to beat these guys real quick. I too, thanks man. What the frick? What are we doing? Oh yeah, the main mission was. I can get a shot of everyone in the square from here. Take a photo. Take a picture, why is that? Try to get that cookbook. Punch. Yeah, what do you want? From the look of you, I take it you're a fighter. You're an attorney competitor. Competitor. Who are you with? And where did you come from? Metro City. Then you must have been with Mad Gear or the Crows. Which one of them is better than the city again? I don't know. What should it be? I guess Mad Gear? Is that Crows? The Crows rap, kaka! I got Mad Gear. Hey, quit the fibbing, jerk. As far as I know, I haven't heard even locked up yet. If you want to compete, go back to Metro and lock things up in there first. If you're a spectator, you gotta sit tight until you kick off the bracket. And if you're neither, then get lost already. Return to Metro City. Aurora. Go back to Metro City. It's a long flight. It's like 10 hours, 11 hour flight. Back in town, Nashal, competitor, gotcha. Looking for you, Onion Man. Gold mine, negotiate with Thrasher. Might take it in. Back to Metro City. You can now ball block Blitz on any difficult setting. New items are available in the shop. Check out the shop location for your map. Back home. Metro City. I haven't even enhanced anything. I didn't enhance a black tank, though. I was worried that shit anyways. Goku colors? Oh, we're missing yellow dye. Damn it.
Thank you very much.
Does anybody have any yellow dye?
Thank you.
You can't even change the color on the... You can't change this to orange. Oh yeah, I can, it's right here. Frick. I wanted that Goku colors. Where's that again? Kilt. Find Thrasher and talk to him. Can you look like you need an energy drink?
Thank you.
Thanks, I appreciate it. Now let's get back to training.
Go.
I'm sure I've said this before, but can't just throw moves around.
Thank you. Well.
Scrap heap.
Scrap heap.
Ready. Start.
Cool. Can't. Where the hell's Thrasher at? You guys know where he is? He's your boss, isn't he?
Right on.
Mark, nice name. So the big cheese, I mean. Find Thrasher and talk to him. Maybe he'd be in here. Oh, look at this guy. If you can beat him, dude.
Thank you.
Here, so now, this is something all right. Decoration. It's energy drink, bro.
Oh.
You're starting to look fit for sumo ring. No, I don't. Witcher brings those two. You move for it. Force attack. Damn, we gotta really look for this fool. Oh, maybe it has to be nighttime. Let's go visit Luke. I haven't seen him in a while.
Spinning vortex! wanted to talk to you.
You don't disappoint.
How about taking a trip sometime? The world's got no shortage on tough opponents. Better be a real hoot. So I'm basically your first teacher, bud. I bet you've run into other folks you'd like to get some training from, right?
Moving on.
Don't be shy.
Whoa!
Game! Fight! I knew you'd
Where the heck is the Thrasher at? Okay, they just keep coming back. I don't know what the fuck. Find Thrasher and talk to him. I'm talking to this fee. I'm already talking to some dude. It's popped out of nowhere. Same. Oh, I was talking to this girl. Oh man. Get the hell out of here. Where is the Thrasher at? I assume he would be here at night. Crows are the box head guys. Defeat using Cammy style. I don't have Cammy style. Were we supposed to meet Cammy? Or we don't meet her yet. Right back again.
Try someone else.
Let's talk about this.
try someone else.
That weren't bad. What's wrong? You scared?
Got business here?
You fuckers! You weirdo!
Go down!
Think you'll get
away? Let's talk about this!
No, just hold on.
Dance moves, man.
Yeah.
We found the Thrasher. I knew we'd meet again. Track these things down to termination, did ya?
Am I right?
It's exactly what we were thinking, the money that got passed along to Shaolin Remnants. That was basically the entry fee to the tournament. And that's the boss up and swipe.
You know what I mean?
If we do well in the tourney, get Mad Gear back on the map. And you were the one I was hoping to send as our champion. That's why we had the girl kidnapped. So I'm real glad to hear that your plans compete. That works out so well for us. There's just one little problem.
Damn it!
You know the crows, don't you? Those feather brains are flapping in our faces as usual. Yeah, what else is new? You're saying they're the ones that are gonna keep sending the rep from Metro City. Those birds are sticking their head beaks where they don't belong. We're just gonna let them? Hell no, we ain't. That's where you come in, Mark Boha. Go ahead to the pros for me, will ya? Once we shut those birds up, you'll be the rep of Metro City. Metro City. Oh!
You staring at me?
Who
are you?
So about the two biggest game Metro. Buttheads. Popcorn. Oh, let me guess. How about this? Huh? FoodTubers. I mean, like, so much. Hear about it? Thumbs up. Hey, you. Anywho, the crows, you ready? Tell me. Popping up over the place. Metro City. This is two. Oh, let me guess. Wondering how I know about this. Look. Instinct taking. Tell. So. Grain of salt. If I'm way off, okay? I get back up. That sucks. I gotta. Oh, here it is. No! I got his freaking buttholes trying to attack me. Tequila. The Crow's hideout. That's the west side of town. It's quite a building demolition. Turn down to HQ. Get the hell out of here. Let me see if I can.
What do you want?
He's got a few screws loose, buddy. You're free to go through if you're ready to be a crow child, that is. Same colors here. Nice. Chun-Li with the assist.
What's with the racket? The hell's going on?
Oh! Boss! I caught some mad gear from trespassing! Ouch!
And stop calling me boss, okay, Chandy? It's Mr. Rudra.
Rudra.
Understood, Mr. Boss Rudra!
Talk later, okay? Who in the blue hell are you, and what are you doing on our turf?
We got a real fighter on our hands here. He walks in on the next Shao tournament.
Hmm. Is that a fact?
I tell you all the matches were
so. Who's the guy from the trailer?
And then Thrasher scrambles like an idiot and sends you here. Was geared up for a good brawl, you know? Now we got ourselves a bona fide main event! We got the Crows versus Maggie. You go round up for the best. This has been a long time coming.
Like
we're gonna find out which one of us is worthy of repping Metro City. Tail Thrasher to get ready. The Crows will be waiting.
We have all the best fires lined up, ready to go. Think you find anyone stand up to that? Talk to Thrasher. So it's about to be a war here soon. Cool. We'll start this fight later though. I'll play this later.
Can I help you?
Where's the ladder at? Why are you guys attacking? We're on the same side here. Alright, y'all, we'll start this mission later. I gotta go do some stuff. Happy Friday. But I'm gonna end it right here. I'll catch you guys in the next one. See ya.